The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Liverpool, they face Bayern Munich, and it's live next on EA TV. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It is Liverpool up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. So the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. And they're underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. A good and fair challenge. Promising move this from Bayern. Giving it a try. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And the short option preferred. And the referee says corner kick. But he's gone short with it. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Playing it short. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Well, the pass not finding its target. Tolisso. Süle, Corentin Tolisso, on to Süle. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, the stats don't lie, do they? He's been in terrific form, scoring goals almost at will, just one away from the record now, and you really won't put it past him notching that today.
What a comfortable piece of defending. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Promising attack, this. Chance to cross. Kimmich. Well, he's given us away. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. A bit sloppy in possession. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there. But it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Well, they get the ball once more. Sané. This is Müller. Joshua Kimmich. Leroy Sané. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Robert Lewandowski in the middle, attending to his defensive chores. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Fabinho. And threading it forward. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, the transfer stories appear to be real. There's some substance behind this one, Stuart.
Well, according to reports, there has been an official bid made. It's now just a case of whether clubs, agents and player can agree the figures.
And Mohamed Salah now. Must be! Oh, a goal for Liverpool! The first goal of this final, and how important could that be?
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. And it's a quality pass. He's in behind the defence here. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe. Well, a second goal for them here. Serge Gnabry. Goretzka. Sané has it. Lewandowski. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Alfonso Davies. Sané. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Salah. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Gnabry. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Lewandowski. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Giving it a try. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. So the corner played into the box. Not really the ideal clearance. Goretzka. And this would reduce the deficit. Will he finish? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
taken short. Cross fired over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Firmino. Will he find the net? And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. And threading it forward. And the referee says corner kick. A very effective clearance. And they could face difficulties here. And keeping it out. Now sending it in. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Müller. Gnabry with it. Tolisso. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Strength and control, a big part of his game. A bit short with the clearance. Sané. Can he finish this? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, the short corner routine. Gnabry. Firing it in. And blocked for now. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. And it looked like open road for them. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. And you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Leon Goretzka. Now with Kimmich. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Now that's a well-timed pass. Oh, he's done it! Not just a goal, but a new competition record.
Well, he's been on fire throughout this tournament, and he fully deserves to break that record. Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Still going here, Sané. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Gnabry, it should be! Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And space for the cross. Bayern have given it away. And the counter looks on here, options available. Ronaldo, now can they create something? Is it going to be? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, nothing comes of it. Worth a try. Determined defending. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Goretzka. Kimmich. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in the... Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory.
Sané.
Well, he's got past his man. A chance to whip it in. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Sané, superb block. Well, he might be onto something. He just needs to remain icy cool. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Oh, fancy footwork. What a block! Just can't get it past them. Alphonso Davies. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Lewandowski. Joshua Kimmich. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Thomas Müller might fancy this one. And clears his lines. Goretzka. Sané has it. Leon Goretzka. Sané. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And Mohamed Salah now. It comes to absolutely nothing. Domenico Berardi.
Thomas Müller.
Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. And back with Lewandowski. And he's made headway. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Roberto Firmino. And Diaz has it. Really good diving save. Over it comes. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Niklas Süle. Leon Goretzka. This is Müller.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
And Bayern finding space on the flank.
Thomas Müller.
Lovely work to get past his man. Still possibilities. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
And attempting the through ball. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. He's driven in the corner. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Cristiano Ronaldo. Liverpool have given it away.
careless in possession. Fabinho. Thomas Müller. Well, not hard to read that pass. Ronaldo. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And now the delivery. On the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Niklas Süle. This is Müller. Leroy Sané. Goretzka has it now. Domenico Berardi. Onto Goretzka. Sané. Will he play it in? And couldn't quite keep the header down. Luis Diaz. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Müller.
Sané has it.
And space to cross it. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time.
And given away. Sané. Lewandowski. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier.
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Oh, breezing past him. Cuts it back. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Well, visionary passing. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
Alfonso Davies. Müller.
This is Robert Lewandowski.
Thomas Müller. Sané.
This is Müller.
Well, he's given it away. Oh, good vision. Now the attack fizzled out. Leroy Sané. And Kimmich.
And slipped through beautifully.
Not going to get away with that. Because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
And Bayern will change personnel now. Crossing possibilities. Firmino. Surely. A goal! How about that?
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Leon Goretzka. 5 minutes left for play and all pretty decisive. Showing a lot of guile there. Cross from Zane. Not to be this time. They've given it away. Oh, what's he gone and done? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Choupo-Moting has it. It's a weighted pass. Oh, surely. And quite simply, wide of the target. Roberto Firmino. Gives it a go. Oh, keeper in control. Played over. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Liverpool corner given. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Niklas Süle. Kimmich. Goretzka has it now. And he did well to cut it out. How about this? England's most successful European club have done it again. Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. And it's a quality pass. He's in behind the defence here.
got time for a couple of questions? No further questions, thanks. Bright eyes, dumb white, they're playing us like toys.